actually got to hold one of these little guys. It was a ball python. And I have to tell you, it wasn't as bad. I think there's a picture. There he is. I called him Charlie. I don't know if he's a boy or a girl, but he was super cute. And I got to tell you, it is kind of relaxing, you know, that little thingy slithering around. He kind of holds on to you.
I got to give you props, Carla. How did you say that he felt, too? It was really interesting.
He actually feels like skin. He's very soft, like very well moisturized skin. I don't know how to explain differently.
I don't know. For me, I can't do it. But Borderland, if you have pictures of exotic animals, we'll show them in our noon show because we'll play this story again. But you're so brave, Selena.